So it's a bit of a Mr. and Mrs. or maybe a dish the dirt on Holly Willoughby. See how I do. My first question, which I actually might know the answer to here. How often does Holly Google herself? I would say my answers available are once a week, once an hour, every day as little as possible. I'm going for D, as little as possible, because I just don't think she'd be that fast. I don't believe that to be true. I'm going to check it. When does Holly say she was the most drunk? A, at a party for Celebrity Juice. In her Saturday morning TV days is B. C, on the Raz with Fern before she had the baby. D, on a boozy holiday lunch with Phil and his wife. I am going to stick my neck out and say I would think it was the boozy holiday lunch with me and Steph, purely because it says here, when was she the most drunk? And I don't think you can get any more drunk than that particular example. So, you know, they're all of a level if that's not the answer. It's true, it's true, I knew. If Holly was to pass a fridge, which item would she eat first? Would she eat a ham, B, a Kraft cheese slice, C, chocolate, D, a yogurt? Well, I know that if she is having guests around, i.e. Frank Lampard and Christine Blakely, she will drink a bottle of champagne, not just her, but they'll share a bottle of champagne, and then she will go to the fridge and get some food out, which will just be a ham still in the plastic wrapper, which she will wake up in the morning and see that it is just an empty and open plastic wrapper of ham. So that's, you know, that's her hostess side coming out. But I'm going to actually go for chocolate. Which accolade was Holly awarded in 2012? Most Google Boobs of the Year, entry to the Wonder Bra Cleavage Hall of Fame, Free Bras for Life from Marks & Spencer, Rack Star 2012. Well, firstly, if I was to know this offhand, it would mean that Holly had told me about it, and I think she's just not that sort of person. She doesn't brag about things like that. So, and the other thing would be, of course, if I found it on the internet, which would be even worse. So I'm happy to say I don't know the answer to this. So I'm gonna say she had the most Googled boobs of the year. Oh, was it? That's another good one. That is a good one. Okay, I did sort of all right, although there are some I dispute. And I'm going to check the Googling herself one, because I do not believe that to be the case.